fine, y'all fine. Y'all better get some enthusiasm up in here. I'm trying to tell y'all better get some enthusiasm. That song that's playing, some of y'all, that's all y'all need because y'all hate y'all job. Y'all wake up in the morning happy and mad at the same time. You be like, good morning. Damn, I hate this job. I hate this. You need a song like this. Even if you recycle cans for a living, if you could just put that song in your cart, you'd be all right. You just... I'm telling you, you got to get some enthusiasm. Even if you had the cart with the messed up wheel, you'd still be all right. Just put it in the cart. Just go. Get some enthusiasm. You don't need something but some music in your little soul. It's your little miserable ass life. Even if you worked at McDonald's and somebody came through the drive-thru and ordered a number 7 and you looked around and wasn't nobody working but you. If you could just get that song on the PA system, you'd be all right. You just... Need some enthusiasm. Some of y'all need some enthusiasm. I don't know what's wrong with you. I can't tell you. I can't tell you what's wrong with you. Some of y'all don't even smoke weed. I don't know what y'all gonna do. I just don't. Black people, we got to stop stressing. Stop stressing about bills you can't pay. Some of y'all got your kids lying. My daddy say he ain't home. When the bill collectors call, just tell they ass the truth. Don't be mean, don't be nasty, just bring, hello. This is he. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. No, I know. Well, how much is it? Damn. Okay, all right then. Your name is Jerry, right? Jerry, are you by a computer where you can get this down? Okay, I am never, ever, ever gonna pay y'all. No, not payments, not installments, I ain't doing nothing, Jerry. Don't threaten me, Jerry, I already got bad credit. Y'all should turn that stuff off last month. You just gotta tell the truth. Cause the world don't tell the truth. You can see commercials where you can get a 2001 Expedition, no credit, bad credit, bankrupt, divorce, parole violation. Whatever your problem is, on approved credit. That's like going to a club and a woman telling you you're going to get some never. It just ain't going to happen. Then they got commercials for side effects, medication. The side effects are worse than the that they're curing. They got something called Zenical. Now, Zenical is a fat blocker. You excited because you see the woman, she's big and unhappy. 30 seconds later, she got on a bikini running through flowers. And you thinking, I want to run through some flowers too. Because you envision a pill in your throat all day just blocking fat. Then they say possible side effects are gas with an oily discharge, diarrhea, and the inability to stop it. Gas with an oily discharge. It's already embarrassing to fart in church as it is. Now you got to ruin your clothes. You're like, that ain't never coming out, dog. No, that's oil. That's oil. That ain't never coming out. It's a crazy world. It's a crazy world. Weed still illegal. I can't understand it. Drugs. Aspirin is legal, but if you take 13 of them, it'll be your last headache. Only side effects to marijuana is hungry, happy, sleepy. That's it. I'm trying to tell you. Think about this. As long as you've been living, you ain't never heard of nobody overdose on marijuana. You might have thought that brother was dead. He ain't dead. He gonna wake up in 30 minutes hungry enough to eat up everything in your house. That's just the way it works. I have to keep stress free because I'm a single father. Single mothers, y'all do stuff different. Y'all feed y'all babies. Y'all got the maternal instinct. Breakfast time, snack time. Lunch time, snack time. Dinner time, bedtime. Single fathers, we just do the best we can. I feed my son when I get hungry. I done woke up plenty of times, 3 o'clock in the morning. You want some breakfast? It's nighttime, Daddy. Go on back to bed then, Daddy love you. You got to do the best you can. Some of y'all stressing about buying your kids stuff. Your kids don't need all that. They need you. They just want you to know they want some stuff. They don't expect to get it. Kids got a short attention span, just like the commercials. This my son for an hour watching TV. Oh, I like that, Daddy. That's Fruit Loops, Daddy. Fruit Loops, healthy with vitamin C. I like vitamin C, Daddy. That's a bicycle, Daddy. I can ride the bicycle, Daddy. That little boy riding the bicycle. That's Pokemon, Daddy. Pikachu. I love Pikachu, Daddy. Look at that, Daddy. That movie come out Friday, Daddy. We'll be here Friday, Daddy. We can see the movie. This me for an hour. Yup, 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 tomorrow. Yep, yep. At the end of the hour, I ain't bought Jack. He ain't got Jack. We both on the couch, happy as can be. What I'm trying to tell you, you got to do the best you can. Kids don't be wanting all that. I went out and bought my son one of them trucks with the real battery. Cost me $300. He played with it till the battery went out. I found out he just as happy with a little red 99-cent ball. Y'all should see him. Daddy, look at, Daddy. Daddy, look at, Daddy. Daddy, look at, look at that.